Everything okay?
It's just, I can't help wondering how many other girls have gotten this tour.
I'm not gonna deny that I brought other women up here. None of them were you.
Baby, last night was hands down one of the best nights that I've had, no doubt. Between the bottle of wine and the look in your eyes and the Marvin Gaye. Then we danced in the dark under September stars and the pouring rain.
And I've read your files. You were an incorrigible playboy before you met Catherine Beckett. What changed?
I fell in love with her.
Why?
Because I'd never met anyone like her. Beckett makes me laugh. She challenges me. I became a better man.
What is the reason you are on this table? If you never met her, you'd most likely have a very long life ahead of you. Surely you would take a do-over if offered.
No, I wouldn't.
On your face. It's because I think you are the most remarkable, maddening, challenging, frustrating person I've ever met.
Written 22 novels before you met her, and you didn't need to spend every day in a police station in order to finish them.
It's not about the books anymore.
I'm a one-writer girl.